Yes. We'll get you on.
Oh, yeah.
What's your name?
My name's George.
George?
Yeah, Shorty.
Shorty?
Yeah.
People call me Shorty.
Yeah. Wait, call me.
You gotta wear it, though.
Wear it. Put it on right now. Put it on right now.
He's gonna come back out with a Whopper shirt.
Is he putting it on?
Come back out with one.
Oh no. It's like a fish stealing the bait.
He's just gonna walk up and start digging through
his shirt. Happy as hell. His name's Shorty.
His name's Shorty.
Some driving down the road and seeing some bum passed out with a Whoppers Taste Good shirt on, little wine bottle laying alongside.
I know, too bad we didn't have a bottle of nitrate.
Hey!
Wags digging in the truck.
Total death.
There you go.
Alright.
You like Milwaukee's best, pretty much?
Oh, yeah. It was great. When brother had played 2 years, the guitarist and the singer got into a fight on stage.
With each other?
They were singing about unity.
Hey, go ahead.
They're on stage, they're playing. They're singing about unity. The singer bumps through the guitarist, knocks a pick out of him.
Uh-huh.
The guitar starts shoving him, and they're sitting there shoving each other on stage. And people were yelling like hate core and all kinds of good stuff like that. It was rather humorous for a unified straight edge band.
Oh geez, Tim, I'm sorry, I left the lens cap on in Houston.
Out those shoes. Pre-Houston show, Tim Jameson walking around.
When do you get your braces off?
I don't know, I've been to the orthodontist for 11 months.
Who's your orthodontist?
Kim G.
That's kind of a geek question at school, huh? Go, John.
For crying out loud, somebody smokes marijuana.
He's insane, look at him. He's a master. Oh my God.
We're Ultraman. From St. Louis.
Yeah.
Sean!
No way!
No!
The one!
The one!
New video, part two.
Bye, enjoy traveling and see you when I move to St. Louis.
Mike, we stole him from Dallas. He's a very nice host.
I'm feeling weak and I'm going home.
Yep.
You saw Mike's house earlier in this broadcast.
It was
the best time I had
on TV. Facility.
Did you get his coffee?